start by thanking Rawdon Football Club for letting us use their facilities today. From a spectator's point of view, fairly decent and entertaining game of football. We're all stood there hoping it was just going to be 90 minutes and we could all in the afternoon. But well done to all you guys that were out there. Very, very well. Well done. Okay, we'll start by presenting the awards to the officials. So if two linesmen, two assistant referees, Steve and Tony, lads. Brave and gallant fillers up, Horsforth St Margarets.